going into the zoo. That is not the right date.
I'm gonna get a close up of this dude.
Hi, Bear! Hi!
Boy, this is gonna be good, honey.
They have little eyes, don't they?
Hi, Bear! Hi!
See how little his eyes are?
We gotta go to some of them real big zoos with this camera. This got a close up you wouldn't believe.
Oh, yeah.
We can watch it later.
Uh-huh.
Hi, Bear! Hi! What's that? What's he looking like?
He's back there.
He's back there?
Yeah, can
you see him? Can you make it up? Hi!
Hi, Lion!
There's the bear. Right beside is the lion.
Yeah, see him there?
Wow! Wow! Wow!
Hi, Lion! There's just one, there's no more. Yeah! Oh, let's see another plane.
Let me see if I can know. Little tail? Where's the other one at?
I see the monkeys.
They stink, don't they?
Yeah.
Hey, look, there's a little plane.
Little tail,
you're
so cute.
They smell like cats, don't they? Pretty.
I'm kitty cat, kitty! Oh, I'm tired. Kitty.
Okay, good time, all the animals. Usually, a lot of times you go to zoos and all the animals are...
Hey!
They must be hungry.
Where's the other one? There is two.
Do you wrap them around?
Oh,
she's in your ugly.
Just sad. Let me
get a box. Girls are going to get black stuff all over your clothes. Is that blue come off? Charity. Don't you? Oh, you could be. You got it.
Get a good picture of him. I don't know, it's kind of dark in here.
Oh, little baby boy.
The closer I get, though, the more light shines. Oh, he's too close. I can't even get him. I can't get their face. There's not enough light. His face is so black. I used to have a little monkey, a little spider monkey.
Hey, you're so cute.
I want to be a
Porky. Ew, he's peeing on the window.
Hey, I just need him.
He's talking. Where is he? There he is. Hello. Hello. What's that? Some kind of, yeah. I don't know what that is. Hey, you. Get a look at your face.
Birdie?
Oh, he's curious.
Oh,
there one outside there?
I'm
gonna find him. There he is.
Me and the monkey came in here. Look at him. Look at him.
I'm gonna find him.
There he is.
Was he chasing the bird?
Yeah. Is he funny looking? You look like you
look like you
Come on, honey. Stay up. Come on, honey. No.
Let's go. Go over and pet him.
No.
No.
You can't see Ryan's face when he's petting him and all.
He wasn't too thrilled with it.
Come on. I want
girls, why don't you come over and pet? Pet him.
We did. I got hair on me.
Well, honey, you don't get hair on me. He wasn't too crazy though.
I don't hear. Whoa! It's fast!
No climbing! Water!
Stay there, honey.
Like Bumble, don't he?
Kinda.
Leg over there!
Prehistoric rats.
That's about the size of it.
See, Ryan? The big one's there. You kind of look like guinea pigs too, don't you?
Oh!
Sure.
Capybaras.
That's a weird looking bird, isn't it? No, the one down on the ground.
Oh,
come look, Charity, he's walking.
Turtle!
Mr. Turtle, he's coming to look at us. Oh, he's coming right up to us, ain't he?
Can I get sneak in here a little bit?
Uh-huh.
See Ryan down there?
Came over to take a peek at us. You can see little baby ducks. Look at the baby duck. Peep, 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 peep.
Come up here.
Oh, aren't they adorable?
That one just flopped down.
Oh! What's the titles?
Where'd they go?
Honey, I'm gonna walk up.
Come on, Eric.
Here they come. Yeah, it's weird how the bubbles go around the face.
Oh, we could reach in there. No, I guess not.
Oh, I don't think. Oh.
Mm.
That's neat.
Like people.
Showing off.
Yeah, they're swimming in the water, aren't they? They're swimming in the water, and they got their little. They went back. They're going out. They're going out, honey.
The big goose is in there too. Quack, 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 quack.
I think the Salisbury Zoo has a little bit more. Here's the girls, Aunt Tammy, waiting on Daddy to come out of the bathroom. Who's that? That's Ryan. Mm-hmm. Okay, we all went to the zoo. Mm-hmm. Thought Daddy was coming, not yet.
Mm-hmm.
Little Ryan.
No.
It's hot today.
Huh?
Thank you, Tammy. Here comes Daddy. Oh, we finally got him on film. Yeah, I am.
Fly on Andy. You see it?
Is there a
deer fly right near his armpit?
You got deer fly on your armpit, honey.
Look, look at mommy over there. See mommy?
Hi, Ryan. Daddy?
Hey, Ryan, look.
Chazzy?
Ryan, look.
Uncle Kenny with a bunch of kids on his back? Who else is in? Aunt Tammy with, I can't tell if that's Jody or Jennifer. And Charity got out of the pool already.
Ryan,
it's too cold.
Ryan, look.
This is July 4th.
Hold on.
He's down there. Try to get everybody here. Alright, back to the pool. Nobody else is wanting to be filmed.
You always have to hold your eye?
Yes, because my eye gets too tired of being...
Lisa, you see Ryan?
Yeah. Daddy, I think maybe we'll go down there and see if we can get a little bit closer.
Nobody wants to come in.
Camera lady, get in.
In the water?
Yeah. Okay, go in the water first.
For some reason, it's not wanting to. It's. Now it's. It's zooming, but it's not going back. Oh, there it goes. Something's biting me.
Okay, she figured it out.
It wasn't wanting to go back. Oh, there's Joyce. Hey, Joyce. There's Charity. And Steve's hiding back behind Joyce.
Okay. Close my legs before you do that sort of thing, Isa.
What about your legs?
I said I was supposed to close
them. Oh. There, I got Darlene now. She don't even know.
I told you, if I had naked Shelby.
Oh, there's a dog over there.
The front half is all hairy in the back, from your back, it's naked.
Yeah, barking.
There
he is. This
is Jimmy.
Yeah, he's Jimmy
Shelby.
Yeah, they got me. Looks like it's trying to be a lion.
Okay, we're going to go over to the pool. Ryan. Ryan, you having fun? Ryan, you having fun in there? He just swallowed a bunch of water. There's Tammy's head right in the way. There's Ryan. There's Ryan. There's Ryan. Good time. Where's Chazzy? There she is. Uncle Kenny's ready.
Hold on.
What, kids?
Everybody not drowning, right?
I will!
Tammy!
Heavy!
Yo! Yo!
Okay.
Tammy!
Time to get off. There we go. Get the ladder.
Where's everybody?
Come on, Charity. We almost get Charity. I can give Charity in. Get Charity in the water. Okay, come on, you
can
hold her down here, come here.
Charity's a chicken today.
Jody, you wanna get in, honey?
Ryan's just having a good old time.
She's gonna get in, and she wants a bottle of water. Jody,
I'll get her.
Chazzy,
Jimmy, or I'll get him.
This is Jennifer.
I already saw what
Let me remember.
It was a tadpole.
That one's
a
tadpole.
I saw the tadpole. Tadpole.
No, don't grab that.
What are you doing, Charity? What are you doing?
We're drifting out to sea, Charity!
Oh, look at Ryan. What is he doing?
Ryan! Ryan! He likes that. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, leave me alone. You act like a mother or something.
Good, good. Uh-oh. Somebody went under.
What's the matter, honey? What's the matter?
Joy? Darling, my... No, there she is.
Go, see, go, get my water.
Where you at?
Can't find me?
There you are.
Under, I didn't even see it.
The waves went up top of her.
Don't give me a hard time, woman. I'll throw you in the pool. I love you. Hey, Steve.
Hey,
Steve. Want me to trade places with you so you can do this? I got one over here.
She swallowed too much. Okay. That's enough for now. Go on, Ryan, one more time. Where is Ryan?
Okay. The guy I'm buddy mine up at work.
He
took off in a motorcycle out of the GM parking lot and got from Nanico Cone. Ran the traffic light in one of the trucks. He's from the fair lodge. He can't even walk with the respirator. He tried to take off the respirator.
That guy can have a conversation like that. I would probably be going, just put me out of my misery!
I don't know.
Him in a hospital. Paralyzed.
Well, they were doing an operation. I think they already did it. They were taking a bone, replace it in his neck so that at least he could hold his head up. Because
there's no hope at all. I mean, the doctors haven't given him any hope for any type of rehabilitation.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
I can't have this one.
Ryan! Bloop! The pool. What's going on back here? Playing in the sandbox. Jody, Jennifer. Charity, Chastity.
Jimmy, look.
And Rye. What are they doing over there, Rye? Huh? What are you doing? Mm-hmm. What you doing, Rye? You playing in the sandbox, Ryan?
No, he's not.
Yes, looks like he's having fun. You girls having fun? That's good.
You don't care? You don't mind the loudness? I was holding his ears.
I can't see him. There it is.
Charity, why don't you turn around and look, honey? And they don't bother Ryan at all.
I know. For real.
Look at the pretty colors, it wouldn't scare you.
But there is a pretty Louis really likes the colors. Hey, Mommy.
Louis.
Look at the
back and see your shoulders.
Mommy, that's a pretty one.
Look at your shoulders.
Why don't you look at the lights?
No.
Cry. What you do, Rye? Oh.
Daddy, give me a picture too.
Hi, Jazzy.
Hi.
Rub-a-dub-dub. Ryan in a big tub. Tammy. Let me see, Tammy.
Mother, I don't want to look at you.
Let's see the face, how it looks today.
Gross,
let me see. Well, all I can see is the back.
For you, okay? How's this?
Whoa. Fancy.
I think you should flip this. Have you flipped this over?
Yeah, I flipped it once.
I don't want all the juice kicked out of it like I did the last.
I know.
Honey, get a side shot of her. Come over here. No, don't.
I can't.
For sure.
Actually, my one thing is it's kind of open. You can kind of see it, Ryan. I didn't get that one
right. Ryan, what you doing? You like water, don't you?
This is a good book. Somebody.
What you making, Rye? What you making in there?
Did you get Chazzy's head injury?
Yeah.
I
think
she showed me how she did it.
In 88, Fort Myers, Florida. We have our own private pool. Our own whirlpool. And we have a wishing well. We have a sauna right here. And I'm going to go out here and find some people. See what everybody's doing. See, I think I spot. bottom way. Way out there. Yeah. Let's look at some of these trees. Some beautiful trees here. Some more palm trees. Little river out there. Pretty good size river. There's the house we're staying in. Look at that sky. What do you got?
A shell.
A shell?
Whoa. I'm gonna look for those lizards.
What you doing down there, Aunt Becky?
Shells for all her little cousins and her children.
Look,
nieces
Becky
and
got me.
Actually, nephews.
And Becky got me
some. I'm working now for Jacques Cousteau, and we're on a new hunt for mullet shells.
Mullet shells?
Yes.
Daddy! Oh. Daddy!
We're looking for a rare species of snail.
Yeah. Let's go out here and see what the guys are cutting. There's Emily. Let me get a good shot of her. Emily! Hi.
I want it.
Look at that. Now don't, you can't.
Isa.
Okay.
Isa.
Something used to live in there, just like that.
Fasaw.
We see the bark in the water. Mommy loves you. We see the red one. What's that one?
Of the roof on the bridge.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let me see what I can find here.
I want one, thank you.
A coconut? You got a coconut? Did it come out of that tree right there?
No, it was on the ground.
Be careful, watch out, Charity.
When we went to Padre,
got some cracks in here I can get. Come on!
All right, do you need this part?
Everybody's eating coconut. We just broke a coconut open. You gonna go out here, Issa?
Let me see the coconut.
Wow. Hey, Rye. Hey, Rye. Did you get a little piece of coconut, Rye? The great fisherman. The great, great fisherman of all time. Stay close to the rail, Emily. No bites, huh?
Nothing. Nothing at all.
Nothing at all.
No, I didn't. I thought I went under.
I did too.
I had one, Andy. I had one I couldn't get, and I caught a doggone channel catfish. Sail catfish, really.
A coconut. You got more?
Coconut? I have to go get some from the kids.
You break one of those open?
Yeah. He's just got some.
You see the one that Andy or somebody down in the drive up towards that house?
Being good for Grandma.
Oh, it does.
Is that an island out there?
that's at Sanibel Island.
What is an island?
I mean,
an island?
Supposed to be an island. You're way, way across the bridge.
Where? Way over there?
That over right over there. It's Andy.
Straight over there?
Straight across there. That's not supposed to be an island, right?
Oh, we're over there.
Coral, yeah.
Oh, there we are. That's an island. And there's the bridge to get to it.
Okay, and you on your phone? I'm fished out.
I want to get some live bait. The landscape.
You look like somebody out of the movie of 1942, that movie, the class of 42. Or
who?
Michael.
Uh-huh.
That's on me, isn't it?
Yeah. Who else is going to come down the walkway here?
I might lay down, but if anybody goes into town, I want to.
Say hi. Say hi.
She's not listening.
Go get Ryan. She's seeing
Rocket.
No, here. Give him. Can you have Fritos? Oh, no. You ain't got no back teeth.
She doesn't have back teeth either.
Well. We catch some stingray here in the evening here.
Hey, a guy.
Grandma now. Yeah.
Dad's got poison
blood
on
it. Look, Emily.
Come on, get it.
What's her problem? Okay, love, get back.
Stingray. Charity isn't gonna get you.
Hey, Donna, turn that light switch on. Boy, he took off. Look how hard. He's tough now.
Is he?
He's a fighter.
Emma, put him up so everybody.
You won't let me.
No.
I barely see somebody.
You see anything?
Yeah, there he is. Dead somewhere over there. Yeah.
Did
you put some on her shoulders, honey?
No, I didn't put any on their shoulders.
Well, I don't know. Because her shoulders are pretty red on that one. Charity's aren't as bad.
Who?
Her. You want me to go under? You gonna go under too?
Yeah, I go under you.
Well, you know go under with you one time. Mommy's got to get out and go potty.
What's going on over there?
Let's just go in the water.
We're on the camera, honey.
Huh?
The camera's on.
Is it got me? Or
hi, what? Everybody. Come here, Charity. Ryan's asleep. He's not feeling well. He's got an ear infection, believe it or not.
Where you got to point it at, right? Right where I was at?
Hey!
Is it getting most of the
pain? Yeah, it gets most of the half of it.
Honey, he dumped her under.
Oh, I'm sorry, Charity.
We're going to water. No,
ready?
I don't
go
want
water
to.
The camera. One,
no,
two,
no.
Three.
I wouldn't do that. Unless you wouldn't want to. You want to hold your breath?
No.
You want
to what's your
look
I'll
at the camera. Say hi.
What are you doing? Can your mommy swim a little bit by herself?
Yeah, I do one.
Is your daddy good hand on staying on his hands?
Hi, let's see you. Okay, I want to see you.
I'm going to get out for a second. I'll be right back.
I'm gonna go flip that button so that it turns off. Or I'll get it.
I know you, Mommy. I get to. I know you, Mommy.
I'm gonna be right back in. I didn't even know it was my birthday till you said something today. I woke up and I remembered it, but then I didn't.
Happy birthday, Issa.
I didn't remember till you said something.
I got Ryan's
medicine. Yeah, it's hot, isn't it? It's good, though.
Yeah. Whoa.
Isn't it? Once you get in here, it's not so hot, but at first it's like...
It is hot.
I want a rosy.
Bring around the rosy.
Rock it full of posies.
Fall down.
Wait, it's her hand.
You know, I think it's cooling off since you turned on.
It's her hand.
Fall of posy.
Ashes, ashes, y'all fall down.
I don't like to run away unless I'm plugging my nose.
Give me hair back. Okay, Daddy, get me.
Honey, I want y'all to sing happy birthday.
We need to get a shot of that bionic body of yours. That little fuzz on your face.
Hey, Mike. Hey, Mike.
Michael.
The great shuffleboard player, Mike.
Come on. Let's have...
My name is Mike.
Grand
shuffleboard, speak to us. Tell us the wisdom of the shuffleboard team.
Come on. Grandpa.
Huh?
What? Come on, Michael.
And Dad scores.
We still got a 7 for mine?
Yeah.
And good luck to you, honey. Bad boy. You've had it now.
Who's up? It's Rebecca. Rebecca the Terrible.
The slime.
Eight.
Oh, no.
We got a lead.
We're on the line. No, we're not anywhere. Somebody else is off us. 7.
Is that 7 good, Andy?
Yep. You hit our 7, you're gonna hit your 7. Oh,
10
no.
Off.
You rascal.
You wascal rabbit, you.
Protected. Look at that. That looks pretty well protected. We'll protect it some more back.
Oh, yes.
Wow.
Protection. Uh-oh, here goes...
Get your feet up.
Oh, he almost got me. It's still there though. The terrible 10 off. What is this?
Jack, you could still. Jack, you have one more?
Yeah.
Oh, you.
Your dad here put another big 10 off right there. I had to get a close up of that. There it is, sitting right there.
10.
10 off. Uh-oh, what happened?
Uh-oh.
Nobody scored in.
There it is. Wait a minute, let me get it again. Wait a minute. There it is.
King uncharted.
10 off.
Just for the last positive point.
We are? Okay.
Yeah. Come on, Mel. Okay, slime up church. Oh, he's fantastic. Andy up church.
Andy played in the Open in 1983 at West Palm Beach, you know, his seventh. But Issa now, Issa being a new player, she has been known to be real good for tens.
Boy, that was close. You, I wouldn't want to put a...
Okay, Mom.
Screw it
between those
that
you went through there. She really come close.
Nail bombs! No!
Well, you hurt him up,
honey. Okay, I'm like Mike Wadding.
And here's Andy up church.
I hear you say oi, Mom.
Oi?
I mean, with a little more gusto.
Well, what are you supposed to be?
Eight,
now
yeah,
we're talking.
Both
things
are on. Knock them off.
Isa.
Oh,
Andy.
I
haven't been. No, Isa, please. Oh. Good. Air ball.
15.
Isa. Air ball. Let's get Mom in here.
Come on, Mel.
No, Mom, no.
Brothers.
Air ball. Just checking in here. It's getting close to 2 in the morning and we're still playing. The score is on the board. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. It is 26 to 24 to 36. And we're going to 40. And someone scored.
The girl.
What color is that?
Where is that thing? There it is. News at 11.
There you go. Right across the
water.
Watch Chazzy, honey. She's jumping off in the deep end.
Wait, I'm going to swim underneath it.
I'll get down there with her. Chazzy, you want to jump in? I'll be right there and wait for you. Daddy, let's go.
Did you get her?
Yeah.
Hi.
There's my baby float. My baby float out there. Feeling better, right?
No.
Yeah? Hi.
How'd Ryan do last night?
Real good. Charity.
Logan, don't
fly. Hi, you having fun, Charity? Oh, no.
Why not?
Let's see here.
He's getting tired.
It's Chazzy. Doing good, Chazzy.
That's me.
Hi, Rye. Is she in here yet?
No, not yet.
Come on in, Issa.
Come on, Issa.
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 After we sing a song. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Issa. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Yay! Hey, Mommy, get down there and blow them out.
Got the numbers backwards, John.
Lights out.
When we bought them in the store, I was with them. I still don't come like that. I turned around and put them 1, 3, and 13.
That's right. Did you get a picture of it in the light? It'd be better.
You think they go on this side? I was just kidding. I wanted to be. They use a lot of icing, don't they?
Well, that thing's big. Yeah, I can't even see it all. Where? There it goes. There they are.
The mothers learn to work together to meet the challenges of this hostile world.
Vitos praeste carto sonte subibus canondas laion magnum destino.
The two hand-to-hand reporters,
Spike.
With electronic communications, we can send messages instantly over long distances.
My mom, thank you.
Thank you.
Emily. Emily. Hi, Charity. There's a shark way over there.
Wait, Emily.
Michael. What are you doing, Mike?
Emily!
Oh, hello there! So then, come on. I am the dream one. Beautiful notes. What delightful melodies those for me. I love these flights of fancy, searching the universe for sounds, colors, ideas, anything that sparks the imagination. A sunbeam, that's a wonderful. Oh, everything I collect can inspire amazing and marvelous new ideas. And you never know what kind of thing that you may come up with. Oh, here's my favorite. Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of a steer, but a lovable fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment, and there, voila! You've got a figment. I'll throw in a dash of kindness and joy. Look, figment, some new friends have joined us.
Can they imagine too?
Of course! Imagination is something that belongs to all of us.
No use. Everyone can think up new things.
Oh, that's right, Peter. And every sparkling idea can lead to even more. So many times, we're stumbling in nation.
Ideas from books. Take this old storybook, for example. It's full of exciting adventures. See for yourself. All it takes is a small leap of imagination. Once upon a time, long ago, there was a quiet little kingdom. Quiet, that is, until some rather strange travelers appeared. Perhaps we shouldn't do anything.
Wizard! Summon my royal guard! Damn them! Make them go away!
Psst. Hey, giants! Giants! Try blowing out the torches! Like this! Aim at the torches! Come on! That's it!
And so the clever wizard outwitted the king. But whatever happened to our travelers? Good morning, Jeffrey. Have no fear. The king will never find you here.
What's going on here?
Ryan, hi. Hi, Ryan. Hi, Olivia. Hi.
Daddy, see me. Look at me. Oh, no.
Emily. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Array of curds.
Yum.
Your taste buds, I'll appease. I know how to please. It's known that I'm too good for work. Oh, isn't that right, big boy?
Oh, it certainly is. It's nice to flirt with Miss Yogurt, the love of many gourmets.
Your palate is assured and really quite cultured. Make a sour scene, okay, and each and every day.
Ah, but of course, often I dream of Miss Ice Cream, the beauty who's charming and sweet.
I'm cool through and through, but I've got a double scoop for you. To be with me, baby, it's such a tasty treat.
Now you have met my beauties, I think you will agree. These girls have such style and taste that's heavenly.
The people can help you keep strong. Now we'll really beef up this act.
Speaking of me, what's tell what happened down at the chicken coop, eh?
A hungry fox boldly walking through a henhouse door.
Too bad for him. He made a hen who stood and kicked the football.
He won't forget the licking
he got from that big chicken.
Now he gets his poultry from the store. By the way, Miss Day.
Yeah?
Why was Chicken Little so upset the other day?
Well, his mother-in-law sleeps in a hot tub, and his brother was born hard boiled.
You're not a violent. Not a true dance.
Vegetables!
They're good for you, everyone. They make your meals a lot of fun.
Like a carnival.
It's nice to see the fruit and
vegetables.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, those fresh, ripe performers, the colander combo and the fiesta fruit.
There are no substitutes for we veggie fruit. Fruit, you see, a meal always wins with our vitamins. A and C, C, fruit, fruit, Betty, Betty, fruit, fruit, Betty, fruit, fruit.
My friends were excited to find the violets admiring them.
Incredible!
Some is my each and every time you cry for it.
Thank you.
There was Charity. There she is. It might show up though, I don't know. Look at that bear. The zoo. That is not the right date. We'll get a close up of this dude.
Hi, Bear. Hi.
Boy, this is gonna be good, honey.
Eyes, don't they?
Hi, Bear. Hi.
See how little his eyes are?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so
We gotta go to some of them real big Z's with this camera. This got a close-up you wouldn't believe.
Oh, yeah.
We can watch it later.
Uh-huh. Hi, Pierre.
Hi.
Watch her. Yeah, it's probably so hot. What's that? What's he looking at?
He's back there.
He's back there?
There's the bear. Right beside is the lion.
Yeah, see
him
there? Look at him.
Wow! Wow, wow!
Hi, lion! Let's get one, then no more.
Let me see if I can know. Little tail? Where's the other one at?
I see the monkeys.
They stink, don't they?
Yeah.
Hey, look, there's a little plane.
Little tail, you're so cute.
They smell like cats, don't they? They must be hungry.
Where's the other one? There is two.
Do you wrap them back?
Oh,
she's in there, ain't we?
Good sad. Let me
get a girls are going to get black stuff all over your clothes. And does that paint come off? Charity. Don't you. Oh, you could be.
Get a good picture of him. I know it's kind of dark in here.
Oh, little baby friend.
The closer I get, though, the more light shines. Oh, he's too close. I can't even get him. I can't get their face. There's not enough light.
Here, these ones you can probably get, honey, because they're
His face is so black. I used to have a little monkey, a little spider monkey.
They're
so cute. Ew, he's peeing on the window.
Ew.
He's talking. Where is he? There he is. Hello. Hello. What's that? Some kind of, yeah. I don't know what that is. Hey, you. Get a look at your face.
Birdie?
Oh, he's curious.
Oh,
there one outside there? There he is. Trying to find him. Was he chasing the bird?
Yeah. Is he? Are you looking?
You can't see Ryan's face when he's petting him and all.
He wasn't too thrilled with it. Girls, why don't you come over and pet him?
We did. I got hair on me.
Well, honey, you don't have hair on me. Wasn't too crazy.
Hi, Sophia. Hi.
Stay there, honey. Kinda.
Leg over there.
Prehistoric rats.
That's about the size of it.
See, Ryan? The big one's there. They kind of look like guinea pigs too, don't they?
Oh!
Sure.
Capybaras.
That's a weird looking bird, isn't it?
Here?
Another one down on the ground.
Oh, what is
this?
Come look, Charity, he's walking.
Turtle!
Mr. Turtle, he's coming to look at us. Oh, he's coming right up to us, ain't he?
Can I get sneak in here a little bit?
Uh-huh.
See Ryan down there?
Came over to take a peek at us.
That looks like it's got babies too, don't it?
You can see little baby ducks? Look at baby ducks.
I can see why she's wearing
like this. Peep, 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 peep.
Come up here.
Oh, aren't they adorable?
That one just flopped down.
Oh! What's the title?
Where'd they go?
Honey, I'm gonna walk up. Come on, Eric.
Here they come.
Yeah, it's weird how the bubbles go around the face.
Oh, we could reach in there. No, I guess not.
Oh, aren't they cute?
Oh.
Oh. That's
the like people. Yeah, they're swimming in the water, aren't they? They're swimming in the water in there. They went back. They're going out. They're going out, honey.
I don't want.
that little waterfall thing? Oh, okay. Right. I'm sorry, honey. We're getting a little bit too hard this morning.
I think I'm supposed to be down there with a big family pig.
The big goose is in there too. Quack, 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 quack.
See the
fish? I see those already.
Mm-hmm. Hey guys.
I think the Salisbury Zoo has a little bit more. Here's the girls, Aunt Tammy, we're waiting on Daddy to come out of the bathroom. Who's that? That's Ryan. Okay, we all went to the zoo. Mm-hmm. Thought Daddy was coming, not yet.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You feel Ryan?
No.